places that stone on the ground, and her heart, not her eye, looks around. There's a murder of crows in the trees. They are all that her empty heart sees. There's a deep pain she never forgives. It dwells where her empty heart lives. She washes her blood-stained hand in a wash basin filled up with sand. Then that blood rises high in the air and becomes a bright butterfly there. The butterfly opens its wings, such elegant, delicate things. Butterfly glides to the sky. The crone watches and then starts to cry. She implores that butterfly to stay. She so fears it will soon fly away. She dreads ending what feels like a dream. Tears flow from her eyes like a stream. And determines to ease all her fears. It flies straight to the heart of that crone, so she'll never more be alone. Then the crone grows great wings on each side, like a glorious butterfly bride. And like an angel, she takes to the sky, where two hearts intertwined never die.